I'm easily adaptable to many schemes, and I also have a lot of quick twitch that I can use on the field effectively. I realized that I was more athletic, and I knew the game well enough to translate it at the next level, in my opinion, and it's carried on from there. I think my favorite part of the process is just adapting to being a strictly football player, not having anything else to worry about, just learning how to be a professional, essentially. Specifically, we have position training 3 times a week. We have a great staff that has 2 workouts a day, 5 times a week, and then another one on Saturday. So we're doing a lot physically, and then we have meetings for the psychological part and the nutritional part. So it's been a great process. I chose to train here because I knew that they would do a great job making me better for the combine and as a football player in general. And I knew that the staff was totally dedicated to me.